God. Oh my God.
Woo! Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Here we are. The one chip challenge, folks. I am definitely a little bit intimidated. People have been telling me about this challenge for probably the last couple weeks because I ordered this chip right before I got sick and I didn't have the chance to get it. But man, I'm just having a look at the coffin. It's honestly kind of crazy that it comes in this weird packaging with the skull, with the fire. My last words are, I didn't get anything to drink. So I love you all. I love you guys. This is it. This is it, guys. The one chip challenge. This is it right here. Finally doing it. All right. Okay, so towards the beginning, it was not that hot. I was really trying to feel it out, see how hot this thing actually is. Thought maybe it was just a hoax. I mean, come on. It's one chip. How hot can it really be? I was chewing through it and figuring out that it really didn't have a lot of flavor and that it was just a lot of heat, but I was trying so hard to keep it in, guys. I promise. I was trying really hard for you guys, but this is around when it started setting in. Oh, man. Oh, man.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Woo. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, shit. Okay, okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I had to go get some milk. There was no way I was going to be able to do this challenge without some kind of drink.
A few moments later.
Oh my God. Oh. I'm trying to see how long I can last through this without drinking anything. Oh my God. Oh my God. Y'all, that thing is hot. Woo, that's hot! Woo! Oh my God. Oh my God, it's burning my mouth up. Oh my, Oh my God. It's still burning me up. Oh my God. My face, my whole face is like sweating. Oh my God, this is so hot! I bullshitted, I thought this was not gonna be that hot. I was like, no way, no way. Seriously, I'm trying to swoosh the milk around to calm down the heat. Like, please stop. Nose is running. My eyes are watering. Seriously, I cannot slow the heat down. Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. This heat does not stop. Like it sits on your tongue. Oh my, this is probably the hottest thing I've ever had, to be honest. Oh my God. Oh my God, please stop.
I kid you not, this is so hot, y'all. This is so hot, this is so hot. Hold on, I gotta go. I'll be right back, I'll be right back. Whew.
More moments later.
Oh my God. That is one of the hottest freaking things I've ever had. Wow. Hot chip challenge. I'm not recommending. That was so hot. That was so hot, guys. I don't even think I recommend that to my worst enemy. That was so freaking hot. Oh my God. Y'all, my mouth is still hurting. I'm still hot from that. Please take my word for it. If you're gonna do this challenge, this is hot. I have a high tolerance for heat. And oh my God, wow. It hits you late too because you get the whole chip down. You're like, okay, let me gobble this down quick because it's one chip. How hot can it really be? It's one chip. Oh my God, that was so hot. One chip challenge. Conquered, and that was hot. I've had hot before. I've had ghost pepper wings. I've had hot stuff, but that was hot. My nose was running. My eyes were watery. My brow was on fire. Oh my God. I was chugging out milk for a straight couple minutes and it was doing nothing, nothing. I literally ran in the refrigerator, got some Gatorade. I was just pouring it down my throat. I'm still hot, guys. Y'all let me know though, have you tried the one chip challenge? Let me know down in the comments. What did you think? Was it just as hot as I'm reacting or am I being a baby? Am I a little weenie? But if I am, I sure in the hell am because that was hot, y'all. Let me know your thoughts down in the comments and we'll see you next time. Oh, and don't forget, hit that subscribe button. See ya.